Hey guys, I changed my voice to Scott voice.